Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. Today I am going to be doing another Canada Goose video, and as you can tell by the title, it is regarding Canada Goose jackets being on sale. So as you may know or think that Canada Goose, their jackets never go on sale, and this may be true for the Canada Goose retail stores, but I did find these ones on sale at another store, and this is one of their authorized dealers. So you can check the list of authorized dealers on Canada Goose's website. They have a bunch of stores that sell Canada Goose jackets now, and I happen to be shopping at Sporting Life, so that is a Canadian retailer. So I do imagine that there are other stores, even in the States, might have similar sales. The sales rep told me that they were on sale because they're being discontinued. So the one that I tried on a couple of days ago was the only one that was on sale in the store. I also tried on another jacket last year that was on sale also at Sporting Life. That was a ski jacket, and that was also discontinued. So a couple of days ago, I tried on the Pearly. So if you look that up online, you'll see that it is sold out, but at Sporting Life, they do still have it. And if you look it up online too, it will also show its original price. So I would give them a call and ask them how much it is, because in store it was on sale, and it's not because there's any damage or anything like that. It is because it's discontinued. So they should be able to price match that for you because it is on sale in store. So the original price for the Pearly is $15.95, and the sale price at 25% off is $11.97.97. So yeah, that is an impeccable deal. So especially for Canada Goose, 25% off, and it is such a nice jacket too. Unfortunately, it doesn't fit me. Even though when I tried it on, like if I pull in the straps, which it has on the outside, it does fit a little bit better, but it is a size large, and I am typically a size extra small or a small. When I did try it on, there was a lady that said, "That looks so good on you. I just wish that they had my size." Unfortunately, they don't. So if anybody is a size large and likes this jacket, I hope that you can snag that in time, and maybe there's more than just one, obviously from the other stores as well. And then maybe they also have other jackets on sale in different stores. This Pearly jacket is a 3-in-1 jacket. It comes with a vest and the hood, so you can wear the vest alone, you can wear it without the hood, or with the hood. And yeah, that's a pretty good deal for $11.97.97, especially their vests alone are already about $600 to $700. So yeah, I'd say that's a steal. And I also tried on the Altona jacket, which I thought this was so cute with the Sherpa detail collar. And then also, it's like a little puffer jacket and a nice A-line, and also the material is like a typical puffer jacket. It's more mobile, so a little bit more flexible than their heavier jackets. So I thought this was super cute. I did end up getting a jacket, but it's not one of these two, which I'll show you guys in my next Canada Goose video, so stay tuned for that. But back to this Altona jacket, which I find is so cute, is also discounted at 22% off on their website. if you're okay with a different color. So on the website, it is at a different price if you are interested in the Admiral Blue, which I also find really nice. I go for black a lot. As you can see, I'm wearing black right now. But for Canada Goose, there's a lot of navy jackets that I find really nice, and especially with black, their material, it can get some fuzz on it. So I find that the navy doesn't show dust and fuzz as much as a black does. But yeah, their Admiral Blue is also really, really nice. Those were the ones that I saw discounted, but I would definitely, if you guys are interested or looking for a deal on Canada Goose jackets, I would try to head over to one of those authorized dealers and see if there's anything on sale. I would just directly go to the sales rep and ask if there's any Canada Goose jackets on sale. Like, that would just be your easiest bet. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If I come across any other steals that I think is worth mentioning, I will post more videos. So please like and subscribe to support me and my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next videos.